While less common than ACL injuries, PCL tears often result from high-impact trauma, such as a fall on a bent knee or a car accident. Severe PCL tears may require surgical reconstruction to restore stability and function. In a patellar tendon graft, the surgeon harvests a section of the patellar tendon, along with small bone plugs from the kneecap and tibia. This strong graft provides excellent fixation and healing potential. Next, tunnels are created in the femur, or thigh bone, as well as the tibia, or shin bone. The patellar tendon graft is carefully threaded through these tunnels, replicating the natural path of the PCL. Finally, the graft is secured with screws or fixation devices, ensuring it heals in the proper position. Another option is using the hamstring tendon. The surgeon carefully removes a portion of the semitendinosus tendon and prepares it for implantation. Like the patellar tendon technique, tunnels will be carefully drilled into the femur, as well as the shin bone or tibia. The hamstring graft is then secured using screws or suspensory fixation. Over time, the tendon transforms into a strong, functional ligament, restoring knee stability.